Hey guys, it's Larry. It's after the live. Anngie had an excessive amount of paint in her cup. I think that's too big of a canvas, but oh well. We'll deal with it.
Today is...
It's fine.
The 6th.
I'll make it work. But yeah, we're going to do a quick painting with what's left in her cup. Because there's paint in her cup. And that has to be dispensed with. Okay, so...
There's paint in her cup. There, and you can use these rails.
I will. I will. I'm super excited to do that. So, okay. I want one of those butt paddlers that Bryan has, those little yellow things. That rubber fancy dancy.
Use this.
Nah. I mean, I'll use it, but that ain't the same.
I know what you're talking about. It's not a butt paddler, though.
It is. It's cool. I mean, well, in my house, it would have been.
Ox. Oh, no.
Yep. Okay. All right.
That was a lot of blood.
Yeah, that's okay.
Mm-hmm.
All right. Okay.
That works good.
No, it does work good. I'm happy with that. That does work good. In fact, it works really good. Look.
Yeah.
That's another one of those spots. I think we need to be cleaning the canvases before
with
we
alcohol?
Use. Yeah.
Hmm.
Look, there is actually some kind of a repellent, whatever that is. I'm not sure if it was in the gesso that they used to paint these canvases when they first built them.
Right.
Or what? But that's definitely a repellent of some kind. Okay. That'll work.
Yeah, I'll work on your edges while you get busy.
Okay, so we have what is left of the massive amount of paint that Anngie used. And how are we? Are we hooked up?
Brake on.
No, I don't want it on.
Okay.
I'm going to do it. Where's the torch? The danger,
the
danger,
dangers.
Danger.
Danger? What you doing?
Right here.
Oh. Yeah, don't say that.
I know. It seemed like it almost blew up on us, though.
Yeah, it was weird.
That was weird. Look, I swear this thing makes bubbles.
It doesn't. It just, it, the bubbles come up from under the paint.
Okay.
And then.
There you go. That'll work.
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm just painting your
sketches. That's all right. I'm cool with that.
Okay.
But, you know.
I'm in your
food
way.
Food would be better.
You hungry, baby?
Yeah. I'm hungry. Okay.
I want to watch. Oh, cool idea. Okay. Whoa.
No.
Where's the yellow?
Not sure why it's...
At the very top. Oh, here it comes. I love that you can adjust the flow. It's so cool. Is that how...
I think he didn't spin it quite as fast as I did, but...
It's really moving. You don't have it open all the way.
I think I do. It's empty.
Oh.
I think it's empty.
Looking.
Yeah, it's empty. Okay, look at that.
Wow.
Okay.
Yeah, it's pretty empty.
Yeah, it is. And then we will use...
And I'm going to put this in the bucket. All the seeds. Rinse. Okay. Look at all the cells. That's from the Amsterdam Black and the thinner.
I should have used that Amsterdam Black with my
stuff. Yeah.
Because that would have been.
We need to. I need to figure out what's in your
brain. A
better
way to go.
I don't know what's in my brain. But
you need to figure out what's in my brain.
Well, yeah, I'm trying to. Understand what you're trying to explain to me in like a mathematical way.
Well,
you know what I mean?
Yeah. Everyone's irritated that I didn't share my secret with them, but that's okay.
That's all right. They'll know someday, maybe
sooner,
not.
Sooner or later, they'll find out. Bryan's already probably texting me, what the heck's the
I know, our phones are kind of blowing up right bitches. Now. Anyway. Oh, you need to get some bubbles out before you do anything.
I am not going to spin this.
Okay.
Okay.
But get bubbles out. What'd you do with that thingy? Where do you want to use the heat gun? It looks so cool.
Yeah, I can hear my phone clinking. What was the secret ingredient, Larry? It's mustard. It's Dijon mustard. Look at that. That kind of burnt right there. You gotta be careful.
Are you sure?
Yeah, you gotta watch out.
You do? Wait, there's a whole thing right there. I'm just gonna...
Oh my god. So now we're even.
What do you mean we're even?
Well, I touched your painting. You touched mine. You know.
That is so pretty. That's going to look like an eyeball. Was it Moose that did one that looked like an eyeball just recently? I think it was.
Yeah.
Super cool.
Hmm. It's a lot of paint.
Mm-hmm. I think that these edges, if you pull these down, you'll get more flow. Whoops.
All right. I'm just going to stretch this out.
Touching your paint right now. Just not.
I got crazy here.
There it goes. We're losing ourselves.
I know, but that's all right. Weird.
I just think it's weird. I'm, you know what I mean? I'm.
Just give it a minute. What's your painting look like?
It's, no cells.
All right.
Couple.
Wow.
Well, it's pretty cool. I like the red edge.
Do you?
I do. Do you not?
I do. I'm going to leave some of it. I just want to get over there.
Well, yeah, you want to get the deep edge covered.
Yeah, I kind of wanted to, but I think we're looking pretty good.
Let's turn it around. Wipe this bottom. Dot. Wow. It's red. Super cool.
All right.
Okay, now set it down and we'll take care of that other side that
just we want didn't people see. To see what we got here. I think I want to leave those red negative space.
I know, but if you turn it around, your edge, that's what I'm worried about.
Yeah, that's okay. I got lots of paint on my hand.
Yeah, let's do the edge just because they're pain when they have that funny look to them. It's not as easy just to put a
I know that
a side coordinated color on the side.
Yeah, just yeah. A
I like it.
Okay.
Now wipe this rear.
I wish there was some red here, but I'm okay that there's not.
We could... I like that it's not.
I think it's good.
Yeah.
What do you guys beautiful. Think? You guys like that?
Yep. Kill some
that turned kill some out. Bubbles. That turned out pretty flippin' blandtastic. Look at that. Trying to do a moose style flyover here.
And you're on cleanup duty, babe.
Okay. Look at that. That toy makes cool effects. So I'm pretty pleased with that.
I think we're still alive.
No. We're not.
Okay.
All right, guys. Thanks for watching.
Why does it say live?
Like, share, and subscribe to Angie's channel, Crunchberry's Playhouse. and come see us every other Sunday, and Brian every other Sunday besides that, and we would appreciate it. If you want to share this video, that would be cool too. I think that's the kind of stuff people say that helps them get more attention on their channel, and that would be kind of fun. The more the merrier. All right, guys, take care.